It's going to. Hold on, let it.
Ready?
Now it's going big right now. Right now it's like, well, earlier it was like, oh, I'm gonna die. Oh! But now it's like, well, it's so rain. Down. I'll go out there and it'll like massage me. I'll just be like, oh, this is delightful. This is great.
It's picked up, I'm telling you. It has picked up, look.
Oh, my
go! God. Tiffany, go! Go! Tiffany,
I'm
telling you.
By lightning.
No, you're not. Oh my god.
Wait a minute. Did the little blur which thing? I'm so scared. I'm so scared.
Go.
No way, not a-
Yes, we are about to go to Mike's house. There's Tiffany. There's Mom.
I have a picture of my nasty oozing bug.
Where?
Could be holding some needle.
Oh, there it is.
Focus. Yeah, but you take this.
There it is. And then, of course, there's Chris. Do I need to bring my guitar? There's Tiffany again.
He's always everywhere.
PA speaker. Where's the other speaker, dude?
There's one over there.
One oh, there. Cool. Recently, what did we do? Break a glass because
yeah.
of our noise.
We're good.
Yes, we are, and we're
Is
loud.
Is there anything bubbly in this house?
No.
Yeah. Is there anything liquidy, like water?
There's some fluids.
There's something in here.
H2O.
Woohoo! Wow, you don't even have any Dr. Pepper.
Got some Diet Coke.
Oh, that worked. Aspartame okay.
Is that the 737? 747?
747. I'm not sure.
What do we got here? Been in this room.
Oh,
what is this?
One,
well, it's not in the room. It's just the attic.
I'm gonna live in there.
When do you gotta go back to Memphis?
Oh my god,
no. Oh, I don't know. I may have to go out of here in a few weeks.
Then why are you loading up all your stuff?
Because I can't leave it out here.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I don't have a shit.
What about your room?
I'm not allowed to set it up in my room either.
Oh, okay.
Bring it over to my house and put it in my shed.
Yeah, that's a smart idea.
No, then I'll never touch it again. Watch out, I'm gonna move it.
There's Chris's car.
Oh, God.
That's a Nissan Sentra.
Oh, do when it's over.
It's done.
And then the one you can't see there is Tiffany's 1988 Mercury Cougar. Yes, the one I will be driving. There's Mike's cul-de-sac and his front yard. And we're back in the room with Chris and Tiffany and Mike and the drum set that he's putting in the attic. How long do we have to say goodbye to the drum set? You know, when you get...
What do you mean?
Well, I mean, you're putting it in the attic. That's usually a long-term thing, right?
Yeah, you already explained this.
Done.
Like 3:24, so... You know, Mom's gonna get here pretty soon. Oh, where's Chris?
Well, we can see Mom from the window.
Yeah, that's true. I'm probably gonna leave pretty soon, too.
See, once Tiffany leaves, the party just stops.
No, once Chris leaves, the party stops.
Yeah, I'm
Chris
sure.
Chris is gone.
Oh, God.
Everybody else just wants
to... Oh, no,
why? Yeah, he's getting tired of you making fun of him. You ever hear his remarks? Well, you know. You know, he's always saying stuff about people, so
yeah.
I figure it's okay.
I mean, it's all right for him to say you're a bitch, he'll fuck you.
So
yeah.
And what's he gonna do whenever he gets out in the real world? People are like, hey, guy. Well, they won't say guy. They'll call him all kinds of names, and all he'll do is cry. He'll go home from work crying every day. Sure he
work? If Chris ever gets a job...
Okay, from the corn place, I don't know.
If Chris ever seriously gets a job, I will just be amazed.
I'm gonna actually get one. Where's this cord go?
I'll take it back to my room.
No, I'm going to.
Saying goodbye to us. Packing his stuff into the car.
Should you be leaving too?
Yeah, I gotta tape Johnny putting his stuff away.
No.
He told me to because he's crazy.
No.
There's Johnny. Try to be cool.
Let him go.
Try to be hip with his sunglasses. We all know.
He puts it in off.
That tree is blocking my view of him. But hold up, he's coming back around. You know what? We're going to leave with a few touching words from Mike.
Eat shit, fucker.
With the famous mom, mother, mom, whatever, inside. And they're leaving. Bye. Guess I gotta drive myself. Oh well, no problem.
.96 Charleston's Best Rock, The Rock Show from Blink 182. Off their latest compact disc, Take Off Your Pants, Jacket. Before that, Bob Marley and the Wailers. A great tune called Three Little Birds by request, and we all...
That's where I walk in. That goes to the kitchen. There's the yard, and there's my street. Goes that way too. Yes. Like burgundy color or something. Yeah. Who is? Oh, it's Trixie. Trixie. Do you want a bone? Do you want a bone? Come on, go get a bone. Yes, same old Trixie. Come on, let's go get a bone. Yes. She's gonna go eat it on the carpet. That's her eating a bone. Eat the rest. There you go. Oh, pride and joy. It's Twinkie. 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 Hey, Twinkie. Don't let him fool.
Hook me up with...
A gooey entree.
Yeah.
Apple.
Yeah, I want one too, man.
I see a filling.
A filling? I don't have fillings. That's my braces.
Fucking
Yay, I'm the lonely
one. Watch how long it is.
That's
like a long-ass truck. It'd be like, right?
Oh, it is. It's like a limo truck.
Oh, yeah. It hit that. It'd kill us. It'd have you wrecked into a bus full of babies and pregnant women.
Nuns.
I'm watching it burn to death, all the babies.
Beyond that.
Fully charged. I'm just worried about the tape. I got about 15 minutes worth of tape.
Tape over all the other stuff.
It's a cat bath.
I'll tell you what's funny.
It's gay.
Baby dying. Dead babies is funny.
Is it?
That's it, babies.
Tell your joke about the tissue.
No.
Tell your joke about the tissue.
I haven't heard it. What is it?
Tell it, Tommy.
How do you make a tissue dance?
I don't know.
Put a little boogie in it. Oh, dear.
I know.
I want some stuff in some car contest.
The tank.
Yeah, I think he got a. I think he got him a blue ribbon for gayness.
Popeye's chicken.
Chicken biscuits.
Grand opening. Today is the grand opening of Popeye's Chicken. We're here to see this memorial. What am I talking about? I don't even know. Grand opening, Popeye's Chicken. It's packed. There it is. Popeye's Chicken. We are here. Want to go through the drive-thru. They are wrapping around.
Alright, here you go. Would you like one too?
Yes, thank you.
Are you videotaping me?
Yes, I am. Say hi.
Hi.
There's
a little bit of that one, maybe?
It's like there's
napkins. Yeah, that's the spicy
Tiffany, you can be the first one to try it. Hurry up and eat it.
My butt is hot.
Oh, is it good? Wait, you don't like chicken anyway. Here he goes. Oh. How is it?
Popeye's chicken is fucking awesome.
Yeah. We're gonna try again.
Second attempt.
What is it?
It is the soundtrack from Kingdom Come.
Let me see.
What's on it?
What'd you have to say to him?
Everybody's opinion about Popeye's chicken.
It's fucking awesome.
Yeah.
It's fucking awesome.
Look, I got the goods. Wait. Pepper.
Wow.
Salt.
Did they have lemon juice up there?
No. Black sport.
Wow.
And an official Popeye's straw. Yeah, man, I got the goods.
Kirk Franklin on the soundtrack that the guy gave us. I forgot the name of the movie.
Kingdom Come. It's too long.
There's Popeye's chicken.
Funny that all the guys out here are black. They can't make the Mexicans do it anymore because they're no longer a minority.
Yeah, I have to start
getting
blacks
out. What's it? Look, he's got a karate. He's got a karate thing. Look at him. Which I mean, you got him back.
I don't know if I got him or not.
There, get him now.
That was great, a tiny Mexican man with a shovel, and then a fucking Chinese guy climbing the ladder. Like, with a karate thing on his forehead. Hey, say something like that. What are they doing to King Street, man?
They're lubricating it.
I know. I'll say.
This flame here.
Oh, okay. Hey, yeah, get their fish tank too. They got crazy fish.
Where?
Right by the flame.
Big ass fish.
Oh.
Hey, there's sex.
Nope, it was
sex. I want some sex!
Work it!
Yes! Oh, wait.
Are you serious?
Yeah, yeah. He's an old man.
He's an old man.
Hey, let's drive by there and try to scare the horse so it kills all those people. It runs crazy through the place. I'll honk the horn like, ah!
Got my pants, put my shirt.
Oh, shit, let me
we are at the battery.
Let me get my. Yeah.
There's the water. We'll do a little panoramic view thing here. The battery. There's the.
coupon? I lost.
Monument thing. Hey, what's the name of that statue?
That statue? I don't know.
Isn't that like the Confederate Memorial?
Gonna watch me change?
I'm about to do the same thing.
What, with the towel?
Yeah, but I'm gonna do it down there by the pineapple.
Where's the bathroom at?
I guess you would get less stairs there, huh?
I guess.
You don't know?
I'm gonna do that.
I always have 3 things to do under 1 page bag.
I'm gonna go with the
can't wait to get to that bathroom. Maybe.
You can zoom in really close, can't you?
Yep.
Yeah.
And Chloe.
That's the mic who plays the drums?
Yep. Yeah. I don't think he's seen us yet.
What the hell? It's weird that we were
getting a mic.
I touched one! Yep, yep.
No!
I'm afraid I'm gonna step on a bird.
What?
You're scared. I don't like the house steep. Oh, okay.
Wow. Wait,
now they all, you'll have like 10 of them on your
arms.
Food near there.
John's gonna have birds. He's all over his That's okay. Wave at the camera. Sexy man. So how long do you think it takes? Out of here.
I don't know, 15 minutes. Once we're on the highway, maybe. Like so. Yeah.
You might have a ladder. Might have.
How's he gonna get back up?
Thank you.
guess, for Don's seafood or something. Yes.
That's cheap.
Yeah! They're both walking in the same place.
Who?
The guys. It looks like they're walking to that club. Marty Sears' club. The shitty bar. That's why they're walking. They're walking to the reason that they're walking, you junk fuckers. What, because you guys were gone, or because you guys...
Them, or something like that.
Swerve as I want to. I'll drive backwards down the street. You watch me. See that meter on top? It means I have a license to drive like a dickhead. And have a bad haircut.